He makes me lie down in green pastures, and he leads me beside quiet waters. He refreshes my soul. He guides me along the bright paths for his name's sake. And even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, because you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. And you prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. And you anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows. And the psalm ends beautifully when it says, surely goodness and mercy and love will follow me all of the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Thank you.
circumstances that you are facing. You may be suffering, but know that His love and His mercy and His peace will follow you all the days of your life, and you will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. You will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Do not be afraid, God says, because just as He was with Joshua, as He was with Abraham, as He was with so many other people who were weak, who did not know what to do, He is with you. He will be for you, and He is going against you. So don't be afraid. Thank you.
truth has mercy upon us all days of our lives, God. We know, God, that it's not because of what we're doing here, but Lord, it's all because of you, God. You love us from the very beginning, God. You call us, you draw us near to you, God. And today we're standing here, embracing mercy, God. Able to worship you and just lift up our voices to praise you, God, because you are a good God. Lord, we know, oh God, that even if we don't worship you, don't praise you, all of creation will. Because Lord, you are worthy. You are worthy to be praised, oh God. And today, oh God, we are here, so privileged to be able to come here to worship you, King of Kings and the Lord of Kings. Father, we ask of you, oh God, to open up our hearts today so that, Lord, we will receive your word. As the servants speak your word, Lord, let us receive it so that, Lord, our minds will be changed and will never be the same again. Father, we thank you, God, for Victory Center. Thank you for all of us here. Thank you, Lord, for all the miracles that has taken place this week in the various cell groups, in the various small groups. Thank you, Lord, for all the healing. Thank you for all the provision that you've given to us. And I pray, God, that we continue to see the love and mercy all the days of our lives, oh God. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. 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 Hallelujah. Welcome you back to Victory Center. Before you take a seat, just go around and welcome each other back. And if you see someone here new for the first time, just welcome. Give a wonderful Victory Church welcome.